Hello, dear friends. Welcome to Mindfulness for Beginners. I hope you're happy. I hope you're peaceful. It's a pleasure to practice with you again. If you're enjoying the podcast and you want to help spread the word, then why not share on Facebook? And feel free to say hello on social media. Today we're going to be talking about self-esteem and how we look at ourselves. And I think it's something that all of us struggle with at different times, me included. And we can definitely feel unhappy about how we look. And that could be something that we find hard to accept. And I remember looking in the mirror in my mid-20s and seeing one hair an inch below my hairline and trying to figure out how this hair started growing all on its own. And then realizing with horror that it was actually the hairline that was making a retreat across the top of my skull. And I was unhappy about that for a few weeks, months, years maybe. But the reason for the unhappiness was really from not accepting myself as I am. And I've talked previously around gratitude. And we can look at ourselves through fresh eyes and see how amazing we are and how amazing our bodies are. Thich Nhat Hanh calls the body the masterpiece of the cosmos. And the body houses the most complex object in the universe, the brain. And it's easy to see the flaws whenever we look in the mirror. But it's important just to observe those negative thoughts. As we practice in mindfulness, it's always very important not to simply allow that stream to pass without being aware of it. Really understanding and seeing those thoughts as they go through, stopping for a moment and looking deeply about where those thoughts and where those feelings come from. And usually they tend to come from something long in our past. And we can look at ourselves through fresh eyes, see how amazing our bodies are. And through that regular practice, we really can transform how we feel about our physical selves. And of course, part of me wishes that I was, 6 foot tall, good looking, full head of hair. But really understanding where that desire comes from and observing those thoughts actually helps to deflate it, take the sting out of it. And it really does shrink over time. So I wanted to do a short guided meditation. I'm going to start with 3 sounds of the bell. I'll do the usual settling in introduction. Firstly, drawing your attention to your posture. And I would invite you to imagine that you have a thread attached to the crown of your head. And it's gently pulling you upwards into an upright position. Your spine like a stack of coins. Your heart raised upwards and outwards. Your hands comfortably in your lap. Moving your awareness to your body, noticing if you feel warm or cold, noticing if you feel tense or relaxed, becoming aware of the sensation of the clothes against your skin. Your your legs against a chair. Moving your attention to your thoughts and feelings. And as we go through the guided meditation, noticing each thought as it arises. And that might be an anxious thought about tomorrow. It could be a happy thought about today. It might be a sad thought about yesterday. Sitting with each thought for a moment, allowing it to leave, and gently and without judgment, bringing your attention back to your breath. And finally, bringing your attention to your breath. Noticing the column of air between your nose and your diaphragm. Noticing how the air feels cooler on the way in, warmer on the way out. Aware of the hair on my head, I breathe in. Smiling to the hair on my head, I breathe out. Aware of hair, smiling. Aware of my eyes, I breathe in. Smiling to my eyes, I breathe out. Aware of eyes, smiling. aware of my lips and tongue, I breathe in, smiling to my lips and tongue, I breathe out. Aware of lips and tongue, smiling. Aware of my shoulders and arms, I breathe in. Smiling to my shoulders and arms, I breathe out. Aware of shoulders and arms, smiling. Aware of my hands, I breathe in. Smiling to my hands, I breathe out. Aware of hands, smiling. aware of my heart and lungs. I breathe in, smiling to my heart and lungs. I breathe out. Aware of heart and lungs, smiling. Aware of my legs, I breathe in. Smiling to my legs, I breathe out. Aware of legs, smiling. Aware of my feet, I breathe in. Smiling to my feet, I breathe out. Aware of feet, smiling. aware of my toes, I breathe in. Smiling to my toes, I breathe out. Aware of toes, smiling. Opening your eyes, taking a moment to stretch your back and your legs if you need to. Noticing any changes in your body. And if you feel a sense of calm or peace from taking some time on your own well-being, then I would invite you to carry that through the rest of your day. I'm grateful for your company, and I look forward to practicing with you again.